This is the Boston Celtics newsfeed on CLNS. Today is Friday, March 9th, 2018. This is Nick Cherico reporting for CLNS, the leading online provider of audio and visual coverage for the Boston Celtics. The Celtics picked up their second straight win last night at the Target Center against the Minnesota Timberwolves 117-109. They now come home to play a quick two-game homestand starting on Sunday against the Indiana Pacers before they hit the road again. The good news from last night's game is that Celtics wingman Jaylen Brown is okay after suffering a scary fall in which he landed on the back of his head. Brown was thrown onto a stretcher after the fall, but managed to walk himself to the locker room under his own power. After the game, Brown was able to travel back to Boston on the team plane. He sent out a tweet assuring fans that he's going to be okay. It read, quote, "Appreciate everybody. I'm okay. Got a headache, though. Good team win." End quote. The injury Brown suffered is being treated as a concussion, and there is currently no word on his current status for Sunday's game against the Pacers. Gordon Hayward spoke with Celtics media today as he discussed his rehab process as well as the possibility of return to the court this season. In regards to his recovery, Hayward told reporters, quote, "My thoughts are that I take it day by day. I've said that from the very beginning that's what I would do, not putting a timetable on it. And the recovery's going well. I'm progressing well. I was in the facility this morning. I'll be in the facility tomorrow. That's kind of my goal, really, just focusing day by day." End quote. Hayward was also asked if he still has any hope that he can make a return at some point this season. He responded by saying, quote, "The hope is still there. It's something where I'm really honestly not even thinking about it. I know we're getting towards the end of the year, so it's something I'm still working for, but if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen." End quote. These comments come just a few short days after head coach Brad Stevens took an adamant stance on his belief that Hayward would not be back this season. So while Stevens appeared to have closed the door with his comments, Hayward seems to be trying to keep it open for the time being. If you're trying online dating, chances are you've run into lazy text messages, dead-end conversations, and random matches that just don't turn into dates. You can't get to know someone just by looking at a photo. eHarmony takes the steps that other dating sites don't in order to find you a more compatible match. This isn't a shallow hookup site. They're looking to help you find lasting, meaningful relationships. eHarmony uses years of science, data, and psychological research to send you the right matches. And right now, our listeners can get a free month with eHarmony when they sign up for a 3-month subscription. Just enter our code BostonCeltics at checkout. Stop waiting and start your journey to a satisfying, meaningful relationship. It can be fun to play around with online dating apps, but when you're ready to fall in love with someone and have a meaningful relationship, there's one app that's built to bring you real love, eHarmony. Come see how eHarmony can change your life by going to eHarmony.com to get started, and don't forget to enter our code BostonCeltics at checkout. Alright, that's going to be it for now, guys, so make sure to follow CLNS on Twitter at CLNS Media, and make sure to subscribe to the Celtics newsfeed both on iTunes and Stitcher, as well as the CLNS Media Network mobile podcast app. This has been Nick Cherico for the Celtics newsfeed and the CLNS Media Network. We'll